My name is Shreya.
My name is Shubhra.
We are going to tell you the story of Vithala and Pundalik. Once Lord Vishnu was finding Rukmani, then he decided to go to one of his devotees' house. His name was Pundalik.
Lord Vishnu saw Pundalik was caring for his parents. Pundalik saw Lord Vishnu was standing in front of his door. He said, "Wait there. After my duty is done, I'll come and greet you."
Pundalik gave a brick that was near him and told Lord Vishnu to stand on it.
After Pundalik's work was done, he went to Lord Vishnu and saw that he was still standing on the brick with his hands on his waist.
Lord Vishnu said, "I am so happy that you cared for your parents so much. So ask for a boon, I will grant it." He said, "I want this place to be beautiful and everyone should be happy."
So Lord Vishnu granted Pundalik's wish. That place was named after Pundalik, which is now known as Pandapur. Now we are going to say some few lines.
Sundar Deyana Ube